cada vez.
More than ever, we must ask Our Lady to help us, to free us from this great pandemic we are experiencing and from the diseases we have, and pray for our loved ones. Unfortunately, I also have an autoimmune disease, and only Our Lady can help us and give us the strength to be here.